The final battle draws ever closer. Did you remember your towel? I've got mine. Oh, I thought I could talk to him. What a ripoff. I can talk to you. Oh, I have to kill Wizard first. I forget how much is left in this game. I mean, I know this is the last floor. I forget how large the floor is. Poor kid. He's just getting massacred today. What the? Come on. It was really frightening. That's all you have to say. You useless prat. I know it was frightening. I was there. I did that shit, man. More puzzles. How enjoyable. Okay, we need to get that yellow sphere somewhere down there. And we need to accomplish this through subtle manipulation of... Oh, that wasn't subtle enough. Okay. I think I got this. Or maybe not. Oh. Well, that was convenient. So, do we want to go east or north? Let's try north first. Another one of these. Steak time. I might have to go back to town for more steak. All I have is useless water and wine. That doesn't help me. I like the fact that you have to break the eggs open before you can eat them. You know, eating raw eggs is just fine, but God forbid you eat the shells. You know what I want? I want some deviled eggs. What are the guildsmen trying to do? Stop interrupting me when I'm talking about eggs, peon. I want deviled eggs. Delicious boiled eggs. With mustard and mayonnaise and paprika. I don't know how you make deviled eggs. I just know that I like them. Oops. Oh, I messed that one up. Maybe I'll Google it and make some deviled eggs later. I said I was going to stop LPing when I was hungry, but obviously that didn't work out. Alright, time to go east. Easterly. An eastward direction. Yeah, let's keep going east. Why not? Okay, I remember this room giving me a lot of trouble the first time I played this game. Basically, you have to time it so that barrel explodes in front of that door at exactly the right time. And the wind keeps blowing you back, and it's just a mess in general. I messed up. This might take me a while, folks. Please enjoy the epic music. If you've never played Shadow of the Colossus, then you should. It's a way better game than this. Not that this is a bad game. Shadow of the Colossus is just better. Yes! Screw you, Dor. Of course, Shadow of the Colossus is possibly the best game I've ever played. Oops. Oh yeah, this is a floor with a ton of maddening puzzles. Well, maybe not maddening. Actually, if I remember correctly, I want to go the other way first. There's a treat up here. And that's another one of those backwards platforms that moves the opposite way that you do. This might be a little tricky. Oh, I got it. Holy Sword. Is it better than the Light Crusader? No, of course not. That's impossible. It does have some sort of effect when you hit enemies, though, I think. I forget exactly what that effect is. I know it does something spiffy. Guess we'll find out. Oh, save point. Might as well. We haven't seen many of those this game. To revitalize the evil demon, they need blood. We're to be sacrificed for that purpose. You seem awfully calm about it. I guess if I was about to be sacrificed, I'd, you know, try not to panic. Are they crazy? As crazy as you are. Standing around asking if they're crazy. Not even asking to be rescued. Ooh. Vittles. And this is the teleporter for the last floor. B6. You sunk my battleship. Okay. Okay, yeah, I know what I'm doing. Do I want to go that way, though? Sure, why not? I can always come back here. Alright, something to test my new sword on. Maybe it doesn't have an effect. Well, it did something there. I thought it, like, poisoned them or froze them or something. Okay, this is that part I was talking about where you can walk through the mirror. I forget how. Pretty sure this is it. I don't know, maybe not. I specifically remember some point in this game where you can walk through a mirror. There's something really good on the other side. Maybe I have to hit them in a certain order or something? I don't know. Maybe I have to hit them with the Light Crusader. Oh, fudge. Not armor. El Crusader. I must crusade for the lemmings. If I remember correctly, the door that opens should be like right here. Oh well, I'll come back here and maybe figure that out later. Yeah, this hallway is a little confusing. This area in general. See, where haven't I been? East. Let's switch back to the Holy Sword real quick. See if we can figure out what it does. I thought it did something. Hey, steak. It's always time for steak. Get back here. Maybe it doesn't do anything. Oh well. No point in using an inferior weapon. I don't know why he gave it to me after I got the Light Crusader. What that man has done is not the action of a sane man. Yeah, you're one to judge. I killed you. Bugger off. Okay, and we just went around in another circle. Oh, silver key. That's awesome. Okay, I'll wrap it up here, and see you next time on more Let's Play Light Crusader.